Alvin Sparks checking out the beat conductor Mad Libs on the Blue Note Records, keeping the funk alive.
Oh. On the first try.
Yeah.